course for learning programming.
Well, I teach programming over 25 years, and it's a constant. I feel the students have the same problems. And what is the problem? What is the programming so difficult? Well, the abstract concepts are involved in programming, the capacity that are required to solve problems, the mental skill to the composition of the problems. Programming is a new subject for many of the students who make a programming course. It's a difficult time for many students. Why? Because it's a transition for the studies of university, and it's the first time he long away from the home. Students need to know the syntax, the semantic, and the structure of unusual language. Programming requires a significant amount of efforts in several skills areas. The reputation, programming is very difficult. The image, you see the programmers with a nerd, with eat pizza and drink caffeine and Coca-Cola. And this is an image for the students that are not motivated with this. Well, there are a lot of authors have presented a systematic review of articles, and they suggest the best practices for teaching programming: collaboration, contextualization, computer science zero, a pre-programming course, change the grading schema, group work, pair support, have teachers more hours and with another channels with mobile application and so on. Our purpose: no electronic course for learning programming. After I read a lot of works, I suggest I create this pre-programming course with this set of exercises. Here we propose to improve the abilities of the spatial visualization. Here I tell one student to describe this image, and the class try to draw the image. Here I ask one student to draw a map design for a new localization in the school or city. We try to describe with words the localization tool. Another thing, origami is not the benefits of origami. There are a lot of benefits. You work with the whole brain, and I tried once like processing skills, logical reasoning, attention skill, concentration, independent students, self-confidence, problem solving, and creativity. This is an example of origami. What is this? It's an algorithm. There are sequence of instructions to make a proposal. Another paper folding and particular pushing holds is frequently used to investigate the spatial visualization skills. And I made exercise. exercise to practice this activity. And one day in class, after I read something about memory transfer language, I suggest to do the simpler exercise, like read cheese, read cheese and Ibsen, and write the output. And this, after I teach the preliminary concepts of computer programming, like variables, data types, the computer memory representation. And this is the result. Why the result is so bad? What happened? The students resolved this exercise and put in the same level of memory one that more data type in the memory. It's not correct. It's very simple, but the students make these mistakes. Another example. And after some simple clarifications, the students increased the correct answer to 81%. Another case of study is person problems. Students has to select order and identical fragments. I made a little device, artifact, to manipulate this activity. This represents the memory, the main memory of computer. And another image, this is the instructions the students made put in order in the main memory. Conclusions. The objective of these studies was to test the impact of different activity. When I use a learning programming tool, it don't intervention any electronic components. I want to see the students explore the pleasure. You don't fear of making mistakes and improve the teacher-student relationship. We believe this is very important to see the face of, and the expressions of the students solve programming problems. And finalize with the programming should be taught by programming teacher and not by programmers.